With that, we want to talk about the CTF winners. We have had three today. We have first, second, and third place. And I don't know, again, we're not using real names, but you can see who our three winners were. We'd like to thank Anthony and everyone who helped write the puzzles, who helped administrate the CTF, all of those things. So thank you so much to everyone who had players, winners, assistants, all those who helped with the CTF. We'd also like to take them a moment to, again, thank our trainers, Keith, Fatima, Ashish, all the Core Light trainers, all the Core Light partners that helped with that. We'd like to thank David Monier for his keynote, Richard Baitlick for his keynote, and everyone who participated in day two and three as our speakers. We know these things, being on Zoom, really takes your energy at times. And, you know, we're probably all tired of Zoom and online meetings and events. We're waiting earnestly to get back started and having those hallway tracks with our colleagues and our peers. So again, we thank you for being part of Zeke Week this year. Hopefully we'll be in Austin next year, but keep your fingers crossed that there'll be no more pandemics and we can all meet again. So with that, I just like to say thank you, thank you, thank you. We're eternally grateful. Please participate in any way that you can, be it content, be it testing, be it code. Your time, talent, and treasure is always appreciated. And like Vern said, if you're an enterprise organization and you would like to become involved and become sponsors of the Zeke Project, please let us know so that we can start that conversation. There'll be some exciting changes coming out within the next year. So we'd like to get you involved with that as well. And with that, I'll say
we also thank Amber for running the show here. I think, yeah. Amber, you did a fantastic job in making this all happen. And it was a lot of work preparing and staying on top of things. That was really great.
Well, thank you so much. And with that, I will let everybody have their day back. And the video should be out within about 2 weeks. Think about, you know, we've had training. We've had 2 days, at least 5 hours of talks. So it's going to take a little bit of post-production to get those out. So if there is anybody in the community that's a post-production video wizard and you want to help me out, ping me on Slack. I could use all the help that I could get in that area so we could get them out quicker. But anyway, thanks again and have a great day.